The KeyCreator 2024 release significantly improves its reading of 3D annotations and applying tolerance fit grades to dimensions. KeyCreator 2024 now reads MBD and PMI from imported CAD as fully editable, allowing users to manipulate values and attributes as though they were created natively. The PMI is read in as their equivalent KeyCreator detail entity. Not only does this reduce total entity count, but allows users to modify and adjust the translated dimensional annotations with complete flexibility. For the purposes of demonstration, users can modify feature control symbols from translated files. Again, as demonstration, modify which annotations are displayed, as well as scale and position. This translated entity as native entity capability provides complete control. It's versatile enough to attach a dimension to a different entity and modify informational text. Enabling this simply requires users to check the Import Options menu and activate the PMI import selections. New fit tolerance capability has also been added in KeyCreator 2024. Whether creating new or editing existing dimensions, you can go to the tolerance mode and select the correct fit options. The different grades are available through a pull-down menu, which is populated from a CSV file. The ability to edit the CSV allows users to establish application-appropriate or region-specific grades and tolerances, or to otherwise adapt it to their workflow. The tolerance data updates dynamically if you are designing or adjusting the model. This avoids the error-prone steps of manually entering updated tolerance data. This includes the defined diameter ranges, as well as upper and lower tolerances. Display options allow for fit tolerancing by designation, by value, or both. These are just two of the enhancements incorporated into KeyCreator 2024. The direct modeling CAD pioneer that gives shape to new ideas and intuitive problem solving.